She is a Brazilian mixed martial artist who competes in the UFC. She is the reigning champion of the women's bantamweight and featherweight division. She credits her UFC success to their relationship. Her father name Sindoval. She was born as a daughter of Sindoval and his wife Yvette on May 30, 1988. Her mother name Yvette Nunes. She is married to fellow UFC fighter Nina, who competes in the strawweight division. Her sister name Vanessa. She was introduced to the judo by her older sister. She first competed in the Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu after being invited to dojo. Family. Her partner. Her partner name Nina Ansaroff. Her partner Nina is an American mixed martial artist who is currently competing in the women's strawweight division of the UFC. Her net worth is $7.5 million. She grew up in a small town outside of Salvador, Brazil. She was born on May 30, 1988. She started training in karate at age 4 and pursued training in boxing at the age of 16. She lived in New Jersey and train at AMA Fight Club before moving to Miami to train at MMA Masters. She is currently training at American Top Team in Coconut Creek, Florida. She has competed in both 135-pound and 145-pound weight divisions and has stated that she intended to fight at 135 pounds for the foreseeable future. She made her professional debut on March 8, 2008. At Prime MMA Championship 2. She faced Anna Maria and was defeated by armbar submission in the first round.
Came alongside.
She had won 5 straight fights, all by knockout, prior to making her Strikeforce debut on January 7, 2011. As of June 2, 2020, she is the first in the UFC women's pound-for-pound ranking. She fought Alexis Davis on September 10, 2011 at Strikeforce. She made her octagon debut against Sheila on August 3, 2013 in Brazil. She won the fight via TKO in the first round with Sheila. She made her second UFC appearance when she faced Germaine at UFC Fight Night 31 on November 6, 2013. She won the fight via TKO in the first round with Germaine. For her third fight with promotion, she was named the injury replacement for Shayna against Sarah at the UFN final. On January 5, 2013, she returned to Invicta FC to face Sarah. She is the first woman to become a two-division UFC champion and third person to hold titles in two weight classes simultaneously. She is also the first fighter in the UFC history to defeat two titles while holding them simultaneously. She won 5 consecutive fights by the knockout after losing her first bout. She lost in her first round submission during her MMA debut on March 8, 2008. She defeats Felicia Spencer to defend featherweight crown